Gentiles are no longer strangers and foreigners. You are citizens with everyone else who belongs to the family of God. You are like a building with the apostles and prophets as the foundation and with Christ as the most important stone. Christ is the one who holds the building together and makes it grow into a holy temple for the Lord. And you are part of that building Christ has built as a place for God's own Spirit to live. Those words come from Ephesians chapter 2, verses 19 to 22. When one follower of Jesus Christ meets another one for the first time, it is the smallest church meeting you can have. And if they seize the opportunity to encourage one another, it is the smallest revival on earth. Worshiping is not the primary purpose of church. The church is a housing unit for the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit within you can guide your thoughts and actions to fulfill God's work on earth. The church is a gathering of Jesus' followers, providing a dwelling for the Holy Spirit. The Bible says the gates of hell will not prevail against it. Remember, when you become a Christ follower, you are part of the building where the Holy Spirit lives. And don't forget, being part of the Holy Spirit's dwelling place is a glorious privilege for Jesus' followers. Lord Jesus, touch my eyes and heal my blindness so I can see what you created me to be today. Praise your holy name, now and forever. Amen.